Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to use the Anchor Stitch Kit. This is the one that I got. I got this from Amazon. You can pretty much get it at any craft store. And these are the threads that are provided with it. This is the canvas sheet to work on. You get this reference paper. Make sure you don't lose it until you complete this masterpiece. Just take a snap of it and you'll be fine. And a needle is provided. Now I'm going to show you how to stitch. So I'm going to start fill this area. So take this needle and then the thread. I hope you can see me. Long thread. Tie the knot at the end. Tie at least 2 to 3 knots so that it stays secure. Now get started. Pull it from the down and then repeat the same process. I'm just repeating the same process. I hope you can see this. I'll show you how it looks once it's completed. So we reach the end. After completion, just flip it around, and to tie it securely, take few threads from the side and then pull the thread. Do it 2 more times so that it's secure. Cut the excess and then we are done. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you in my next one.